this river and estuary, it's home to such a huge diversity of marine wildlife. But down on the seabed, a rainbow